We interrupt all Sasquatch Ranch antics to bring you a special bulletin. There has been a double dispatching. I repeat, a double dispatching. There is Papa the Bear. He's on lockdown. What does a double dispatching mean? You wait. I got an itch. Breaking news here at the Sasquatch Ranch. I need a haircut. Yes, no. Besides that, we got a triple homicide at my neighbor's up the road. 3 confirmed kills. I just talked to the police officer, the cop. He just drove down. I got a call yesterday. I got a phone number right there on the squatching gate in case anything weird happens. And I got a call yesterday saying, hey, Brock, call me. I looked it up. It was a cop. Washington State Fish and Wildlife. And I'm like, what did I do? Then I realized, oh, it's my number on the gate. Squatching gate. Something's happening out the Sasquatch. I was in town visiting a friend. So he says there's been a triple homicide. And I go, what died? Alpacas, I repeat. My neighbor raises alpacas. They're like the big Dalai Lama type things. They're over my head, under my butt. They're big. So 3 alpacas murdered yesterday. And they brought in the hounds. They suspect cougar. Cat scratch fever. Yes. I've got a picture. I'll post it right now of a cougar going right through here. One of the alpacas was dragged from the main kill site. So they found it last night. Gone. They found just blood. Not a bone. Nothing. He said it was just wiped clean. It's like better than Jeffrey Dahmer, Ted Bundy, all the greats, BLT killer. So they suspicioned 2 cougars. And not the kind of good cougars like you wanted to be back in 1992 in the back alley. Behind Winner's Pub and Eatery. Yes. Woo! Oh, the burn. What was I saying? Something about murder? Mayhem at the high seas here? So they, this morning, came in with the dogs again. Another alpaca was gone. They put up cameras. He showed me, he's told me not to show anybody this photo, but showed me 2 cougars grabbing an alpaca, and this looks like a scene right out of an African safari. Like 2 big lions. Don't listen to Disney and Elton John when they sing it's a circle of life. No, off grid, anywhere, it's a circle of death. That is life. He was telling me the story on the phone this morning, so I raced out here, wanted to check out the scene, and he goes, yeah, okay, it's, we found there's 3 murders and blah, blah, blah. And we dispatched. I go, dispatched? What do you mean? The llamas are dispatched? You know, you brought in a front end loader and got rid of the carcasses? He goes, no, the cougars are dispatched. I go, oh. He goes, yeah, we can't say the K word. This is how bad it is. We can't say the K word because people are offended. We have to be more sensitive. They had sensitivity training in the game department because they can't say kill. I go, dude, I've hunted all my life. He goes, okay, we killed them. They're deader than Kelsey's nuts. You know, you could tell he wants to just be a normal, but he has to, since he got, can't say kill anymore. You believe that? It's one reason why I'm off grid. Because I want to say kill, kill, kill. Yes. That was Death Wish 3. Oh, great scene in Death Wish 3. Cuba wants a kill. So all sensitivity training aside, 2 hungry cougars killed 3 hot Dalai Lamas here at the 69 Ranch. Actually, 1 cougar had, speaking of which, had the neck, and the other one had the dingus, and they were fighting over morsels. opportunity. I mean, you just can't get any easier than that. They get those long necks. He's all, I mean, that's what cougars do. They'll grab you by the neck with their jaws, and then they'll take their hind. I can't, my piano wire hamstring. Oh, hang on. Oh, me and the Rockettes together again. They'll take that leg, they'll grab you here, take your leg, and with a claw, they'll gut you right there, and the guts spill out, and then they feast. That's how they'll... You ever seen a cougar kill something live, uncut, lube the deal? That's how it's done. It's brutal. I ate that alpaca with some fava beans and a nice bottle of Chianti. Yes. Buffalo Bill out.
Surely you can't be serious.
I am serious, and don't call me Shirley.
Papa Bear, will you offer your throat to the cougar with a red, red rose? Yes. Again, will you offer your throat to the cougar with a red, red rose? Yes. Anytime you can get pairs of dice by the dashboard lights, meatloaf, you got to do it.